Yo, it smells like Wrong Dog in here. It smells a lot like Wrong Dog in here.
Hey mom, don't want to freak you out or anything, but I'm actually calling you from inside an ambulance.
You are a paramedic. Stop greeting me like this every time you call.
Tony Hawk, you think you're so cool because you can do a kickflip on a farm? Well,
Well,
you're
you're
not
not
the
the
only
only one.
one.
Oh.
Mom, she's on the.
She's beautiful.
Hey, hello. Come over here. How much is this? It's $1,000, sir. $1,000. I give you 100. Sir, that's Italian leather. And you think I'm Money Mayweather? Sir, you're dreaming of that price. If I'm dreaming, call me Martin Luther. Slashing his prices like Freddy Krueger. Now bag it up.
Please state your name and date of birth.
I'm Skylar. Not sure what year this is.
Everything matches.
I will in fact
now
my
mom, if you're seeing this, that was totally a joke. That was just kids being, we're just messing around.
You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. These lyrics are obviously really heartfelt to me because I am a stupid hoe.
So today was my first time golfing and this how it went.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's recording.
Oh my god.
It's slippery.
Oh my god.
How many donuts are in there?
Five.
But
you only got four. Let's get another one. Oh, there's only four in that one too. And that one. Hang on a sec.
Did you see that? It's a scam.
y'all know that crusty, dusty, musty ass smell? You smell it right now?
You always have to freaking talk over me!
Just kidding.
I will remember this in vivid detail. For no reason.
Stay down! Stay down!
It's like 1872, no? I got more rights. Not fully, but I got some.
Alright guys, it's $2.33. If you guys want to Venmo me, or how do you guys want to do that? Operator, then he turns to me and says it's fraud, operator. Go, let go, operator. Let go.
Enough is enough. It's not in my credit card. Let me pay.
There is no passion. There is no vision. There is no aggression. There is no fucking mindset in this.
She was so, like, overwhelmed with joy.
She didn't wash her face for 2 days.
Can we see the menu, please?
The men I please is none of your business!
Mom! A guy just told me if I gave him my underwear, he would give me a Coca-Cola.
Where did he go?
I think he went down the street that way.
What? I never guess what just happened.
So I got a letter today selecting me for jury duty. And that's gonna be a sight to see. This man in a courtroom with no handcuffs on, judging another person's life decisions. Oh, how the turntables have turned!
Does do enter?
I think we have to.
Yeah, wait, do enter?
It says
do.
Should I go in?
I think it says do.
Is that for me?
I think it's for you.
Fuck.
Hey, why is this? It says do.
Oh, shit. Do.
I do not cry at work. I am a powerful, ethereal being. Oh my god. No. Oh, get back in there. Get back in there!
This is me an hour and a half into a brownie.
Sorry, it's 3 months later. I had to go to rehab.
If you're depressed, then you know it's not
Hey, if it's easier for you, you can actually come inside and use my mirror.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get out.
Is that your new mobile, Grandma?
Sorry?
Is that your new mobile?
Oh my god, that's the phone.
Put a glass on your door handle, it will literally save your life.
What are you doing? Stop that! I said stop that, baby! Stop tickling me! Stop! I said stop, bastard bitch! Stop tickling me!
To the crackhead that gave me this lighter, you forgot to tell me that it was still on crack mode. I about burnt my eyebrows off.
Hey babe, what do you think's at the bottom of this lake?
Definitely fish. What do you think, Dixie?
Bye.
Rat. Ratatouille. Remy!
I just tried out this bubble mask.
Wow. Wow.
Get off your phone or you get it right up. Get off your phone now.
Get off your phone or you get it right up.
Get off your...
Can you hype me up? Period. Period.
Oh, okay. Hang on, give me 1 second. Give us a twirl, give us a twirl, period, period. Slim, thick, she is the queen.
Listen, everybody say period.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, shit.
Number 17, poisoned wedding cake. The last thing you'd want at your wedding is a poisoned wedding cake. Turns out, that might be exactly what you get.
Have you ever fucked up so bad you don't even know how to start fixing the problem?
I really don't think y'all understand how bad this is. I'm using a fucking spoon to clean it up.
You won't accidentally drop that on the ground right now.
Oops. Babe, turn right! Babe!
I can't do it without it. Like, I can't.
Here's a good idea for when you're leaving home.
Hey, honey, I'll talk to you later.
What I just did was gave the illusion that somebody was in the house, but nobody's in the house, so it'll give the illusion that somebody's home when they're not.
iPhone. 0 to 60? Nah, I'm trying to see that 0 to 180.
Hey.
What?
If you were an alien wearing a human skin suit and you had to take that suit off every night, how would you want to unzip yourself? That's how I'd want to, too. You're perfect. See you later.
You sound and
look like Pam from The Office? I'm kind of thankful for everybody who said stuff like this in my comments. Because recently, I've been feeling more like I sound like I'm 16. But then hearing that I sound like Pam kind of lightened my spirits a little.
Oh my god, babe, look how ugly this is.
I see it's myself.
Nanny.
549, so
are you kidding me?
Now, if you find yourself in a situation where you're drowning, what you're gonna wanna do...
Two guys sitting in the car. Maybe they'll kiss.
Situation where you're drowning, what you're gonna wanna do...
How do you look like that? Well, not only did my mom drink a lot while she was pregnant with me, but I was also one of the first babies to be anally conceived.
What is this? A bag! What is this? A door! I put the book back on the door! Back door! Back door is where the action is! Don't leave me!
Swim,
I
don't
kill!
Yeah, she wants to swim, Jerry! Kill her, Jerry! Kill her!